continue. Another bleaching event hit last year, striking the southern part of the reef. Unless climate change can be slowed, Eakin says, this transformation will go on for decades. Mara Kennedy, NPR News.
Stay with us for more All Things Considered from NPR News.
Bravo, Edward Mary 165. Edward Mary Gregory 130, HOV 845.